try scored. And here's Hornby going back for one of those plays now. Boyd away to Morris. Morris and Perrin. Perrin did well. Snapped his legs. Ball went in field. And Dragons ball to play on.
Wow, how did he stay in there and pass?
I don't know. It's Cooper on to Cray, though, and he's only 12 metres away from the line. He's 20 metres in from the western side. Hornby knows there's a chance. Soward puts a little kick in. There's a try for Gasnier. Gasnier, I think, has got the first try. It might have looked as though he came down on the line, but I think Mark Gasnier has scored off an absolute bottler of a kick from Soward.
And great lead-up work. The left side attack. Brett Morris backing himself to get on the outside. Did well to get the ball back into play. Then a strong charge from Ben Cray and a quick play of the ball. I thought they might run it, but immediately Jamie Soward put it onto the boot, and Mark Gasnier with speed, momentum.